and a great singer. Please put your hands together for Emily Badger.